A Union City police officer is recovering tonight from a shooting that left another man dead. Officer Jerome Turner Jr. suffered multiple gunshot wounds after a shooting Monday evening on High Point Road. The GBI says Officer Turner was chasing an armed suspect, Veltavious Griggs. And that's when backup officers arrived and they found both of them shot. Police say Griggs was pronounced dead at the scene. The shooting is still under investigation. Carrie?